beautiful, RJ. See you in the morning.
Is it done?
Affirmative.
And did you put this one in, this deep helter turbo?
That's a contraband item, ma'am, as it is illegal in every state except Texas.
I don't care if this thing's against the Geneva Conventions. I want it.
I thought you might. So I took the liberty of installing it for you. Adios, animal infestation.
Ah! Oh, oh my.
What have I done?
Shouldn't have taken all that.
What?
I shouldn't have taken all that food. I was just trying to return things to the way they were, that's all. I was just being cautious, because that's what I am. I'm naturally tentative. There's even places in my shell I haven't been. You, on the other hand, you're like cool and crazy and fearless. I think they're right. I think I'm just jealous.
Vern, believe me, you should not be jealous of me. You got a good thing here. You're just trying to do what's best for your family.
And I think you're what's best for them now.
What about your tail?
My head says listen to my tail. My tail says just listen to my head. I just end up with an upset stomach. That's why you need to be in charge now.
You don't really know what's going on here.
And you do. So what's the problem?
This, Vern, is the problem. You see this?
I'm listening.
Just...
Uh-huh.
Just hang on a second, all right?
You the lady throwing the party?
Yes, just to the right. There are protective booties for you to put on over your shoes.
Yes.
Yes.
What is this?
What? Oh, that is a list
of
all the stuff that you lost, Vern.
Really?
Well, it's a big, long list. You can see that.
Well, you're an organized little guy, aren't you? Nice job.
But you know what? I know a place that is so chock full of food. Get it all back in one night.
Great. Let's go. Where is it?
Inside that house.
What?
Oh! What is the point of this thing?
Just send it down.